Well, hello everybody and welcome to Singing Our Favorite Hymns. It is late Sunday afternoon. I hope you've had a good day. I came to my study earlier this afternoon and began thinking about the song we sang yesterday, Jesus is All the World to Me, and how I love that song, and I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And I got to thinking about another hymn that was written by Will Thompson, Jesus, Softly and Tenderly, Jesus is Calling. And we know that from yesterday, as we looked at the story of the song, that Will Thompson was a good friend of Dwight L. Moody, and that his song, Softly and Tenderly, Jesus is Calling, became one of Dwight L. Moody's favorite invitational songs at his evangelistic meetings. And Will Thompson says that one day God spoke to my heart through Moody when he said, "Will, they are good songs you wrote." And he was talking about the secular songs that he had been writing. "But why not write some songs that will bless people's hearts and lives and bring them to Christ?" And he said, "From that day on, I have written only sacred songs, and it's a decision that I have never regretted." When Dwight L. Moody was on his deathbed, Will Thompson went to see him, and Dwight L. Moody told him, "Will, I would rather have written softly and tenderly than anything else that I've done in my life." Well, as I began to think about Softly and Tenderly, Revelations 3:20 came to mind, those words that were spoken to the church at Laodicea, "Behold, I stand at the door and knock. If anyone hears my voice and opens the door, I will come into him and dine with him and he with me." And we know that that church of Laodicea was a church that was described as neither cold nor hot. It was lukewarm. It was a rich church. It was complacent. It was characterized by pride and ignorance. I started to say arrogance because it was, and self-sufficiency. And although they thought they had everything together, they were lacking the one most important thing, and that was the presence of Christ among them. He knocked at the door of their hearts, but they were so caught up enjoying the pleasures of the world that they never even heard his knock. And doesn't that sound so much like the church today and the day that we're living in? Jesus continues to knock on hearts today because Scripture says that he has come to save, to seek and to save those who are lost. He is patient and he's persistent in trying to get through to us, never breaking down the door and entering, but always tenderly knocking and allowing us to decide whether we're going to open the door of our life to him. But I thought this afternoon, it breaks my heart when I think that all the people I know in my little world, both family and friends, are not saved and have never opened that door to him. And I know that his invitation will not last forever, that one day there will come the last knock and it'll be too late to open the door. Will Thompson wrote, "Time is now fleeting, the moments are passing from you and from me. The Bible says that today is the day of salvation. Today, Jesus is softly and tenderly calling." And let's pray that those we know and love who have never opened the door or answered his call will do that today. Let's pray for them as we sing Will Thompson's wonderful old hymn, Softly and Tenderly.
Softly and tenderly, Jesus is calling, calling for you and for me. See on the portals, he's
waiting and watching for you and for me. Come home, ye. Tenderly, Jesus is calling. Oh, sinner, come home. And then he wrote, why should we tarry when Jesus is pleading for you and for me? Why should we linger and heed not his mercies for you and for me? Tenderly, Jesus is calling, oh sinner, come home. And then here's the verse I was thinking about. Time now is fleeting, the moments are passing from you and from me. Shadows are gathering and deathbeds are coming for you and for me. And I'm going to skip the chorus this time, and let's sing the last verse, and we'll go back to the chorus. Oh, for the wonderful love he has promised for you and for me. And though we have sinned, he has mercy and pardon for you and for me. Come home, you who are weary, come home. Earnestly, tenderly, Jesus is calling, oh sinner, come home. Well, how glad I am for a man named Will Thompson, who was born back in the 1800s and gave us these two wonderful old hymns. Jesus is all the world to me, and softly and tenderly Jesus is calling. I hope you've enjoyed both of them, and I have. I love you. I love sharing these old hymns together. It's such a blessing to me, and until next time, I'll just say, let's keep on a singing, for Jesus is always the song in our heart.